Hey YouTube, yes, I did a do-it-yourself window removal tool to remove your windshield. What I did, just took a saw blade, attached it to a putty knife, and welded it down.